Hey, what up, Z-Clan and everybody else? How you doing? I hope you're doing good. Welcome to my Fallout 76 guide video. In this guide video, I'd like to share with you 220 Starlight Berry locations. So it's where you can actually pick up. So you pick up one, that's one location, okay? I just want to make that clear. Now, I will also mention a couple more information about perks and other stuff. What do you need this for? And please use the timestamps to navigate through the video. I'll have everything under the video description or on the progress bar, because this video is going to be lengthy. Super useful, so maybe there's going to be an ultimate guide. If you feel like sharing this guide with anybody else, feel free to do so. But let's stop wasting time and jump right into it. Alright, for starters, what are the Starlight Berries and what do you need them for? Starlight Berry is one of the most annoying component in order to craft the berry mentats. So in order to make them, you'll need to go to your chemistry station. Then you navigate to your drug section, berry mentats over here. So berry mentats, they give +5 intelligence and highlight targets for 5 minutes, right? So intelligence gives you additional XP and highlights the enemy. They glow purple, so it's easier for you to locate them. I use this in my XP farming build. It's a drug that I just cannot say no to. So you need brain fungus, firecracker berry, mentads, and starlight berries. Now I'm gonna make a separate video on the mentats a little bit later, because for that you need the fire cap. The fire cap is also pretty annoying, but they all require brain fungus. So here's my question to you: would you like me to make kind of similar guide video for every single component? Well, someone just followed me on Twitch. Whoa, Z-Clan. Alright, let's get back to it. So my question is, would you like for me to cover every single component the way I did in this video? So, but have in mind, if you say yes, it will take a long time for me to cover every single component and find it, because it is pretty hard. Well, the most annoying one is the fire, is the Starlight Berry. Everything else is pretty much easier to find. But I'd like to get some feedback in regards to the mentads. Should I get every single component? Because for now, the most biggest request was the Starlight Berry. So here I come with the Starlight Berry guide. Alright, now before you head out to collect the Starlight Berries, there are some perk cards that you must have. So the first one is located in Perception. It's called the Green Thumb. It doubles the results, so instead of getting one berry, you'll get two berries. So I'm giving you a guide of 120 locations. 220 locations. Multiply by that by two, and that's how many star berries you get. But have in mind, the berry locations, they kind of like randomize all the time, so you might sometimes not get in a specific zone, but you're definitely gonna get a lot of berries. Trust me, a lot of berries. You'll see throughout all the video that I've been doing. Okay, now green thumbs must have. The other one what you must have is Thru Hiker, which reduces the food and drink waste by 90%. This is also a must have in case if you're planning to go out and look for a lot of berries. All right, and the other one is a must have is Good with Salt. This is, you need this perk card so the berries don't spoil, you know, because besides the berries you also need other components. Maybe I would recommend to go for all the other components before you go for the berries and leave the berries for the very last, then go and pick up your berries. So these are the perk cards that you just must have. Now once you're going to be crafting berry mentats, the two must have perk cards is, first of all, the chemist, because it will double the results of your berry mentats. So instead of making one berry mentat, you'll make two berry mentats, right? And the other one is obviously super duper, which will increase the chances of duplicating the results. So instead of getting like, you're like crafting one berry meant that by having the chemist is 2, this triggers, that's 4. So that's a lot. Now, additional information about berry mentats. Previously, when I was live streaming and was farming these, me and Z-Clan would join the same server and we would focus on these berries right here. By the way, that's how they look like. These annoying little berries, man. And if you could pick it up, that's how it's gonna look like. That's it, there are no longer berries. So you will sometimes encounter these type of berries, like there's no berries there. But it doesn't mean that someone has picked it up, because the thing is, you can invite your friend with you and you can both still harvest this plant at the same time. Unfortunately, that does not work with the firecracker berries, I think, or whatever, those little red ones, glowing ones. So over there, if you pick it up, your friend will not be able to pick it up. Now with this starlight berry is different. You both can harvest the same plant. So the other thing, why am I here? Basically, I want to pick up these berries real quick, and I will log in with my other character and check if you can sort of loot these berries with another character, because I really wanted to do this on tape without, you know, me having to say, hey guys, this works, because with Fallout, it can work and it cannot work, so... Better to do a test right now so I don't get any questions asked later. You see, now there you go. See, as an example, I didn't pick up this berry, so, and it's already glowing as if I already did pick it up. So it's just to bring you as an example. By the way, when you're gonna be looking through the berry locations over there, I will not be commenting and you will not see my face over there, but I was taking my time slow to show you the locations, how you can find them. So you can, you know, on YouTube you can also slow-mo the video. Basically, as you, most of you know, I do have a kid, and I was recording this basically I'm just physically not able to record with commenting, so I tried. There's gonna be no commenting once we get this. All right, so bam, bam, bam. These are all berries that you can find in this location. Now I have 42 berries. I need to go and craft my mantas, because I still berry mantas, because I still have some mantas on me. All right, let me go and switch my character. All right, so it looks like it's confirmed. You can actually harvest these starlight berries with your second character. So. As you can see, this guy is level 18. I already picked up this berry with the previous, with my main character. So if we take a look on the other ones, as you can see, I can still pick this one up. Alright, that's cool. Maybe should I open my berry mantas, I don't know, shop. There you go. Alright, this confirms that you can loot the starlight berries with your second character that is not involved. The other thing that I really want to quickly check as well, and get it on tape as well, what if I log in as my main, but this time I'm not going to go to my private server where I did all this, but I'm going to go to some adventure mode and see whether I can pick up those berries again. Actually pretty interesting to find out. Alright, so here we go. I just joined totally different server, and as you can see, I can't loot this starlight berry. Man, I swear I hate these berries, man. Here you go, another one I cannot loot. So basically what this means, like with anything else, if you need to re-loot with another character these berries, you will need to wait somewhere around 24 hours in order to loot this. So we go just double check these 4 over here as well. I'm not gonna go all the way up there as well. Should be here. Where are you? Stupid berry. I'm telling you, when I was trying to find these berries on my own, it was such a pain. Alright, loot it. looted. So basically, yeah, everything is looted. Alright, so now let's begin with the 220 locations where to find the star berries. Once again, use the timestamps to maneuver through the video with ease. And once again, if you did find this video useful, don't forget to leave that like, and please do share this video with a friend who also requires these berries. So, let the show begin. Good luck. Thank you. Alright, Z Clan and everybody else, I hope you found this video useful, and if you did, you know the drill, don't forget to hit that like, comment down below, please make sure not to use profanity, as those comments get triggered by YouTube, nobody see them, nobody can read them, nobody can react to them. So, if you want your comments to be read, positive and negative, just don't swear, and people will be able to read and also react to your comments. If you're new and you subscribe, welcome to Z Clan. I'm Gamer ZSoul from Ukraine, so hi from Ukraine, and once again, I hope you found this video useful, and please do answer my questions, whether if you want me to make a similar video for the remaining components, for the mentads and other stuff, and I'll start working on it, although, have in mind, it's definitely not going to be that easy for me to do. So, thanks all for watching, you'll have a good Monday night, whatever you guys lucky it at, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. From the ashes we rose into the future.